Have you seen Claw and his men?
No, we just arrived.
The Hydra Empire. All that's wrong in the galaxy can be found in this place.
We should keep it down. We don't want to arouse suspicion.
There could be any number of portals connecting areas of time and space.
Ooh, let's look for a portal back to Manhattan.
We need to pursue Claw and seek out the vibranium. What? Kang must have a purpose for it.
Hey, it's Claw!
Panther, Star-Lord, and I can head for that airship. The rest of you should head back if you can.
All right, guys. Let's get up there and nab that sucker.
Easy for you to say. Not all of us are carrying jetpacks.
That's true. But we can always call in a Quinjet. Assuming it works out here, that is.
Surveillance drone now approaching. Please move aside. Kang is watching you. Always watching.
Deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle. Please deposit vibranium into the vibranium deposit receptacle.
Yeah, it's a little less than we planned thanks to those interfering Avengers. Now, open up! We need to bump the next phase of the plan up the schedule.
Vibranium samples detected in nearby vicinity. Recommended action, sir. Insufficient vibranium detected in receptacle. Door mechanism not engaged. If you have misplaced your vibranium sample, say yes to initiate vibranium search protocol. Otherwise, say no and await retribution from your immediate supervisor. System now entering sleep mode. Not that I'm dropping hints or anything, but, you know, hurry up.
Surveillance drones operate in this area.
The hunt begins.
Are you sure you're supposed to be out in the open like this?
Picking up all this trash? Kind of feels a bit like community service, huh?
Tampering with a Kang surveillance drone is a plan.
Remember, only through the acquisition of vibranium can our glorious scanning vibranium deposit.
And we're in. Break out the good vibranium claw. You've got company.
El Hydra, yeah. Huh? Anyway, now maybe we can finally catch up to Claw.
Quickly. Let's head inside before they realize something.
Just when you thought it couldn't get any odder around here, with Knights Kingdoms and jungles being our new neighboring districts, I can exclusively reveal a new dark side to Chronopolis. A twisted, tyrannical, totalitarian Hydra version of our beloved Manhattan. How and when this happened, who can say? All J. Jonah Jameson knows is this corrupted Hydra-run Big Apple is collaborating with Kang. Any friend of Kang, though, faces a red, white, and blue pasting from a real New Yorker.
Who also happens to be an Avenger.
Captain America, who, along with Black Panther, is hot on the heels of Claw and the stolen Wakandan vibranium as they press on to the Hydra airship for answers.
Hydra still use airships? Yeah, balloons are real scary.
You know, I never thought I'd end up working for a totalitarian regime. Funny how things turn out.
Yeah, but it's not all bad. Look at this logo. Yeah, that's pretty cool.
Pretty cool, I guess. Although it should have eight arms, surely. Being an octopus.
Hey, you know what? You're right. I never thought of that.
Claw must be around somewhere, along with that vibranium.
Ah, Captain America. Nice of you to join us. You cease to exist here, in the glorious world of Hydra. But the meddlings of Kangmina must put up with your star-spangled nonsense once more.
Giving Claw a hand, Zola?
A little joke, very good. Soon you will be laughing on a different side of your face. Alert! Intruders detected in lower sector 5A. Hail Hydra!
Come on. Let's move out before the welcoming committee arrives.
Going somewhere, Captain Rogers? There's no place you can hide on this ship.
I'm uncertain of how to use this.
Ah, there you are. I've been expecting you.
Oh, you have not. Quit trying to be cool. Okay. Maybe he was expecting us.
Perhaps we can use Claw's lasers to our advantage.
This round.
We're clear. Quickly, after him.
Appears that our path is blocked yet again.
Gotta admit, these Hydra guys are pretty good at making barricades out of random junk.
Stay focused. Look for something we can use to get past.
Agents of Hydra, now is your chance.
Thank you.
Those crates look kinda useful.
You're right. A well-aimed throw of my shield should get them down.
Impressive throw, Captain Rogers.
Hey, thanks.
Can handle this. After all, you have to know these things when you're a king.
A gravity booster. Here we go.
Well, that worked.
Probably should have given you guys a little heads up about that. My bad.
I get myself in these crazy situations? Boy, I could use a superhero right now.
There appears to be a control panel for the gate on the platform above.
I see it. Need a lift?
Yes. Thank you, Captain. It appears someone is in a hurry to be taught a lesson. A most valuable item. I should take great care.
Okay, team, get ready. Claw's just up ahead.
He will pay for his treachery.
Why do I suddenly have a really bad feeling about this?
Get me out of here!
You have made it this far, but no farther. I will eliminate you all!
Stand down, Claw. You are only making this more difficult for yourself.
Oh, you think so, T'Challa? We shall see about that. Fools are testing my patience! You are starting to get on my nerves!
Uh-oh. Look out, guys!
Say guten Tag to our latest creation, Vibranium Troopers.
You're all hot air, Zola.
We need to land this bird before they convert the rest of the Vibranium.
Baron Zemo.
Another friend of yours?
You could say that. Panther, get after Claw. We'll fix this guy.
Got it.
Zemo's just up ahead.
I see him.
Take this!
Star-Lord, shoot down those missiles.
Got it. Watch out, Cap! Incoming fire! Uh-oh! We've got company!
Gotta try and shake them off somehow.
You didn't spot my little friends, did you?
Where did these guys come from?
Lucky, huh? We'll see about that.
Looks like we're getting somewhere. Keep firing.
No, no! This is not possible!
It's nearly
Bless you!
Nice flying!
Nice shooting.
Nice mess.
Greetings, friends. Miss Marvel gave tell of your peril. Captain Marvel and I will pursue Kang.
Agreed. All head back to Avengers Mansion when you're done.
After you?
No. After you. After her.